I walk by the playground. Just the other day, I overheard some children talking, and my eyes filled with tears when I heard a little girl say, Georgie.